Hi, my name is Josh Lewis, and today I'm going to show you the simple steps to making an LED throwie. So check it out, and I'll show it to you now. Before I start though, I should mention, these aren't my idea. I'm just following some really brain-dead instructions on how this is done. They're actually the idea of Graffiti Research Lab, which you can find out more about at graffitiresearchlab.com. So without further ado, the instructions. Okay, so let's see what we've got here. We've got our instructions. You can see they're pretty simple. Throw a pack of 10, which I purchased from Graffiti Research Lab just today at the Maker Faire. I think they made a couple hundred of these. And so instruction one is grab an LED. So I'm just gonna grab one out of my pile here. It's a red one. Step two is tape to battery. And they've supplied all this stuff. So I've got one of the batteries they gave me here. This is what they're using. It's a Renown. It's got some, I'm not sure, is this Chinese? I don't know, but anyway, CR2032 is the type. It's a 3-volt battery, lithium. Anyhow, so we've got this battery here, and it says long pin to positive. So I don't know if you can see that, but one of these pins is longer than the other. So I just want to make sure that that's on the positive side of this battery, which is this side here. So I just slide that, the battery, right in between these two pins here, and bingo, we have light. Okay, so now I've got to get a strip of tape. I've got one over here, and I just tape that on like so. Okay, and now we've got the battery and an LED. All right. So now, the next step is tape a magnet to the battery positive. And they've actually given us a little stack of extremely strong magnets. These things are amazing. So I've got to pry one of these off of here. Okay, whoop, oh, it's finding some metal somewhere. Okay. And that's obviously going to stick to the positive side by itself. I need to tape it on there, so I'll get another piece of tape. Just wrap that on there. And there we go. So now the magnet is stuck on there. Okay? Now the fourth step is throw. Now we get to see why this is called a throwie. Okay, so here's my throwie. The fourth step is throw, so I'm just gonna chuck it. And it sticks. Just like that. So I'm just putting them on my fridge for now, but you can kind of put them wherever they might stick, anything that's metal, anything that'll take a magnet. So that's how to make a throwie. It's pretty simple. And that's all for today. Thanks for listening. Bye.